Yeah, it's coming over right now. $1,000 a month? What are you, a nursing home or a country club? I can't possibly afford this. Could I get back to you?
Mr. Thomas Garrison's chief complaint is right upper quadrant pain radiating. The pain is radiating to the epigastrium. He has no localized tender.
Black, no sugar, right?
What do you want?
I thought you might like some coffee.
You don't do coffee, Sydney, so you must want something.
Well, I was just wondering how things are going with you and Michael living together.
Wonderful. Every day I think of new and interesting ways to kill him.
I know what you mean. It's the same nightmare with me and Jane. But breathe easy. I have the perfect fix. I'm shipping Jane out to a nursing home, which means Michael can come home. But there's just one minor detail getting in the way.
No, hold it here. Now, if this is an appeal for money, you can just forget it. This is your family, it's your problem.
Actually, it's yours. Because until I can get Jane out, you're looking at Michael as your roommate, permanently. So, I've got a dozen price quotes. Everything from a snake pit to the Ritz.
Leave them on my desk. But I'm not promising anything. If anyone needs me, I'll be at the golf course. Have a nice day, Sydney.
Don't forget, keep your head down.
Crawl back under your rock, Parisi. We got nothing to talk about.
I got the final settlement papers. If I malpracticed, it would have wiped out your private practice. Glad I could take care of it. We're even.
It's always a scorecard with you, isn't it? I keep my practice, you get the girl. Or do you? You know, no one gets a man if she does what she wants. One day she just might want me back.
I'm warning you. Stay away from her.
Or what? What are you gonna do?
Whatever it takes. Just sign him. Send him back to my lawyer.
You set me up from the beginning, didn't you?
That's right. But like I said, we're even. You really ought to do something about that slice.
You know, you didn't have to carry this.
No problem.